contact down.
We got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bass is a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Restless. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son.
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
I sell coffee shit, you chump. It's not, baby.
Good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
We knew Khe Sanh needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
Red Rider in the inbound. 2 minutes, please stand by. down! Cover!
Okay, I'll cut it off!
Shit! Bastards ain't letting up!
Barclay, 10 minutes out.
1-7, this is Red Rider, over. What's your status?
We're almost there now! There's a weapons cache in that front runner! But we can't get through!
Take it out! Don't let fire! Look out!
Come on, yeah! We got pushed back before
the trench line!
Good enough!
Wait! Hold your positions! Let's fucking go! Lift
him off! Take Red Rider! What's your position? Just hang tight! Okay, standing by! Go, go, go!
They're by the trench line.
Pass from the other tower.
Target down.
Got one by the trench line.
Enemy down.
Target down.
Near the trench line.
Target down.
Enemy down.
Nice shot! Copy!
Touchdown!
out there.
And I thought he was a pusher. Now that's what I'm talking about. Show the back end of the code.
This thing's built like a tank.
Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
Vehicle 143. Authorization Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 ordered to my command.
Affirmative X-ray. Engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light. 5 minutes out. Your X-ray.
Keep it up.
Targeting sector. Arc light. 2 minutes out. Understood, X-ray. Commencing run. Affirmative, X-ray. Engaging. VF-143, beginning bomb run.
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
A man would do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some...
The jet offensive was the beginning of the end. When America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in! Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Way City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in Nam. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
He's alive, but fine.
Stop, district team, hook up.
The whole damn building's
overrun.
Dispatch is next floor down.
You think the defector survived this attack?
Ricky did. And he's one tough son of a bitch.
What's he saying?
Kill the civilians.
Get down!
X-ray, this is Lima 9. Anyone who doesn't get out soon isn't going to. The NVA have overwhelmed
the... Watch that, Lima Niner. Moving on.
Safe room, just ahead.
Long at the window!
Safe room is down fire. There.
Talk it down!
Safe room's been breached.
So where's your contact?
He might have fallen back to the command room. He may still be alive. Let's move. On me.
Over.
X-ray, the NVA have retaken the MACV south. You are cut off.
Shit.
Roger that, Lima Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go. He should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway. Bullman.
On me.
Reznov, how'd you get out of Fukuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Benson, you see what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Kreshenko, Stein, all must die.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am rest. Vic.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lima Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting west of the MACV. Push through to Rally Point Delta, 2 clicks north on the river.
We'll make it. You just be there.
We wish you no harm.
We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
This is 1-5. We need immediate air support at Grid 7. Delta, Oscar, Tango.
1-5, we do not have authorization in that grid.
Enemy down!
Pull it together and give me that radio.
What are you, SOG?
Just
Give me the radio.
Look at that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority one, ordnance of my command. I authenticate Gulf 2, over.
We see you, X-ray. Support on the way.
Half a click away! End of the street!